again, everyone. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand as we call the action today. Welcome to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. It's NBA on ESPN Tuesday as we get set for tonight's matchup between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Atlanta Hawks. No room to go. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Shot clock down to one. That's a three-pointer, and the rebound grabbed by Rose. James on the drive, and he slams it down through contact. What a play, and one, a trip to the line. Wow!
That's a hoop and a hard, a dunk and a foul, a three-point play possibility. That's a big-time play by a big-time player.
What a play. Time that one perfectly.
That's unfundamental right there. You've got to make sure you block out and secure the ball. Instead, they gave up a free throw line rebound.
Screen set nicely. Ball loose again. James fires away. Gets that one to drop.
Just another example of good defense instigating good offensive opportunities. Here, a nice two-point shot in transition.
Defense! 11 seconds now on the shot clock. And he curls in to the fadeaway. Nails it. He's shooting 42% for the season from the field. To Smith. Love choosing the screen, looking to get free. To Smith. Not much time to get this shot off. Cleveland shooting 74% for the season, and Atlanta's called for their second team foul. Can't connect on the first free throw.
Focus here. Need one time. One time. Here we go.
And make sure you box him out.
Good recovery. Hits the second free throw. Seconds remaining on the 24. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Shot clock says one, puts it up from downtown. Curling in to the rim. Can't connect from close range.
You got to finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak.
There's a steal. To the basket, lays it up and in. Terrific pass from J.R. Smith. At his age, Jeff, what LeBron James is doing at this point in his career, have you ever seen anything like it?
Do you remember Michael Jordan? Come on now, let's not have amnesia when it comes to great players. James is defying age as well as anybody, but Michael Jordan, too, was at an all-time high level as he aged as well. Don't forget him, Mike.
Into the front court, desperate for some points. It's a loose ball. Moves around the defender, inside on the dribble. Smith the rebound. To James.
Defense!
lets it go for two. And LeBron James with the bucket. Help defense there with the switch. They work it around the perimeter. Oh, quick move. The ball stolen. Straight to the rim. On the drive, up and in.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here. Forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the two-point shot.
Blows past his man. Off the screen with the layup. Oh, nice banker off the adjustment. Quarter coming to an end. He'll just throw up the prayer. And that'll do it for the first quarter. The Cavaliers up by 11. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. As we get set to start the second, what a terrific start for the home team. Took control right away.
Yeah, they don't have a huge lead, but they've set a great tone going into the second.
Doesn't get the roll. Oh, excellent screen. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. They're going to have to be quick with this shot. There's the pick. Oh, there's a moving screen clearly throughout his hip.
Outstanding post-up basketball move right there. Using his body to back down, draw the contact, and eventually draw the foul.
Crowder. For two. Oh, in and out.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Mismatch.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining.
Come right.
They've got to get this off in a hurry.
Take ball.
For three with one on the clock. Knocks it down with the swarming defense. He's averaging 10 points per game this season.
Oh, that's a thing of beauty right there. Look at that balance, arc, and follow through.
Rose. James is trying to get free off the pick. Rose for two, shoots away. Able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead.
Right.
Oh, he loses it. He shoots. Love the rebound. Crowder for two, lets it go. Off the mark.
My ball.
Oh, he beats the defender. Oh, rejected. Terrific block by James.
That's great emergency defense right there on that block shot. Coming over and erasing the mistakes that happened previously.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. James with a crushing slam over the defense.
He putters the rim with that dunk. He nearly took the rim off.
What a move. Fools the defender. To the rim. Strong rebound for another possession. Oh, nice rebound by Smith. To Rose. Fires away for two. And Derrick Rose with a nice look. Sinks it.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Would down to 9 seconds on the shot clock.
Looks it up.
Banker won't go.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
James on the drive to the basket, flips it up. Just won't go from point blank range.
Oh, he got carried away right there, trying to be a little bit too flashy. No need to try to switch hands on that layup.
He loses control of it, and the ball is stolen.
Rose,
ball comes loose. And he just flips it up as time winds down. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. Cleveland's up by 14. Let's see what's on Jalen Rose's mind right now.
I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Cavaliers
have built a comfortable lead.
It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Hawks did a lot of things wrong in that opening half. The way they struggle doesn't bode well for them at all. But if they've got some fight in them, we'll know right away in the third quarter. These are the guys getting buckets for the Atlanta Hawks.
Game track. Field goal.
The Atlanta Hawks
just couldn't get any of their shots to go in those first two quarters. They desperately need someone to step up and catch fire for them in the second half. Their struggles were most apparent
in the second quarter.
Player of the half.
The chosen one is doing everything he can on defense to get the win. He's blocking shots, he's getting steals, and he's setting the tone for his team. Let's check out his stats.
Who was Cole?
Forget Cole. This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going.
We handpicked them for you. Here are the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
And that concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining us, and see you again after the game.
Good solid entry pass. For the layup, it's good. A two-pointer. Kevin Love shooting 75% from the field.
This is just too easy. The dribble penetration is killing them tonight. It's just too easy. You've got to make it harder to get the ball into the basket area.
Here's the screen. Perfect entry pass. He gets it to go. Excellent teamwork.
Very solid basketball. Screen, roll, catch, finish.
Good setup with the entry pass. James fires that one halfway down before popping out. Screen set nicely. Shot clock says 12. They're going to have to be quick here. Misses at the rim. And he's rewarded for his hustle. Gets the basket to go.
There are no shortcuts to cutting into this deficit. You have to attack the basket. Here, great example of driving it to the basket, finishing at the rim. That's how you get back on the comeback trail.
Oh, and he shakes the defender at the rim. Oh, is he feeling it?
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
He puts it up, hits for two. The Hawks down by 12.
You're not gonna see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense won out that time.
Smith. Coaching all-time greats brings about a lot of challenges, but doesn't a lot of it have to do with that all-time great player, what his ultimate goal is?
Well, there's no doubt. Your decisions reflect your priorities. You can't just talk about winning. You have to be about winning. And that means getting prepared to practice and play, valuing sacrifice, sharing the ball, taking your rightful share of credit or blame. There's a lot that goes in to winning. There's a lot of pressure on the best player like LeBron James, and you have to be the ultimate teammate to get it done.
Love for two, and Kevin Love with a nice play. He's got 8 points in this matchup. Nice pass to the rim. And he'll go to the line, puts it in, and the foul called against Love.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
My boy. Hits the free throw, three-point play complete.
Rose.
Hey, watch this screen left.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. James's back shot just off the mark.
That's good team defense right there, forcing that miss.
Oh, excellent screen. Passes it right back. The perfect dish. Strong finish at the rim.
Keep putting heat on their defense with solid two-man game execution. Great screen, good roll to the rim, be ready to catch it, and then finish quickly before the rotation can come across the lane.
He curls. James is rejected. To the reverse, banks it in. Sweet dish from LeBron James. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. Cleveland's up by 13. We'll be right back with more NBA basketball here on ESPN after the break. Jeff, nice lead heading into the fourth quarter, but they've blown some leads before. They can't afford to do that today.
Yeah, and they've choked some games away. Let's be honest. They've absolutely choked. They have got to stay mentally strong today in the face of any adversity that may come their way. They've got a good lead. Now they've got to go for the win instead of play, not to lose.
There's the pick. goes to the goal. James the rebound. To Smith. Gets him to commit. And Kevin Love with a nice look from three-point range.
I have such admiration for guys who can consistently put the ball in the bucket. Got off to a great start and hasn't let up here in the second half.
Love's using the screen, trying to get free. Entry pass gets it inside. Love, and he'll head to the line for the first time tonight with a chance to complete the three-point play. And here's another look at that spectacular play. This is the free throw. From downtown, won't go from three-point range. A pretty entry pass. Love fires away for two. Way off. Bad shot by Love. Curls in. Adjust the shot. Can't get it to go from close range. Smith loves trying to get down low. James on the drive. Oh, and he breaks him down. Misses the two. Screen set nicely. Oh, terrific feed. Puts it down.
Execution. Solid screen. Good fundamental pass. Catch it. Finish.
Good switching on defense. He steps out of bounds. It'll be Hawks ball.
Look, I'm for widening the court. That would be one of my rule changes. But if not, stay within bounds. You can't have unforced turnovers like that.
The screen is set. And the ball gets stripped. No doubt about it, whistle blows, a foul called against the Cavaliers. Their first team foul. First free throw, good. This is the second free throw. He goes one for two. To Smith. In the paint, hits the shot. LeBron James is shooting 57% from the field.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it gonna change? Not with this defense.
Nice inside pass. Gets to the rim. Love the rebound. Tried the adjustment. Looking to draw the foul. Not going to get help.
It's simple. They've just missed too many open shots to win.
Feeds it right back. There's the double team. It's a loose ball. Sweet entry pass. To James. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Nice putback. Perfect timing there. That's a 13-5 run for the Cavs.
Atlanta is too far behind at this point to have any real chance of coming back. This game didn't turn out the way they hoped it would.
Looking to curl in. Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Jump shot won't go. James fires away from way beyond the arc. And this contest is over. The final score is 42-23. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.
Game wrap up. The Cavaliers
were merciless in this game.
The scoring display they put on is gonna be hard to forget. It's hard to imagine anyone doesn't come away impressed with how effectively they scored their points. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Hawks
did not look good in this one. And neither did the score. And every team in this league loses games. You just don't want to lose them like this. I can already see a players-only meeting in their future.
Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Atlanta Hawks.
Game track. Steals.
This segment wouldn't be complete without a look at the game stat. The Hawks seem to give up on the
game track. Steals.
And here we've got the game stats for you.
Player of the game.
LeBron James wasn't satisfied with just getting steals. He had to insist on getting a bunch of blocks as well. Now that's what I call defense. And here we've got the stats for you.
Who was cold?
This isn't the segment you want to be in, of course. But even the best players find their way into this part of the show.
These are the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
The Cavaliers won this matchup with a significant margin. The scoring display they on behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.